Well, welcome back to my Let's Play of Naruto Uzumaki Chronicles 2. Now let's dive into the next chapter.
Destroy the orb! Reef and sand team up!
Yeah, I doubt we'll get that lucky. It seems like plots in this series always go bottoms up.
Hey, Sakura! Where are you headed?
The Hidden Sand Village for a mission. They found a way to destroy the spirit orb.
No kidding! Cool! I'm going too!
No, you're not. You have to wait for instructions from the Hokage.
But...
Don't you backtalk me. Anyway, I'm in a hurry. Bye.
I'd better get my butt over to Grandma's pronto!
Guess they're doing some construction work outside. Oh well.
Grandma! Sakura just told me! So they found a way to destroy the spirit orb?
Thankfully, yes. The results of the research have finally come through. But in order to destroy it, a powerful jutsu is necessary. In the meantime, we need to protect the orb from any attacks.
Oh, let me handle it!
Actually, that's the plan. Naruto, you are to follow after Sakura. She's at the Sand Citadel. Follow instructions and protect the orb.
Right, no problem!
Yay! She couldn't have told Sakura to just give us that message as she was leaving. And why'd they move it from Keegan Hill anyway? Oh yeah, I did get the updated swimsuit. Though I'd have to redo my skill plate to get it on right now, and that requires time and thinking, so I guess we'll just have to save that for the next episode. True on Singen.
Naruto!
Eat the barrage.
Not too shabby.
Sadly, I can't really use that virtue anymore, at least not at the moment. To fully upgrade your characters, much like Final Fantasy 13, you have to beat the entire game. So I'm maxed out as far as I can go at the moment, at least on this character. I can use the money. I basically spent all the money I got from the last mission on skill chips. Okay, I can't go that way. Okay, that's blocked off. It's from this direction. Joy. Oh well, I thought there might have been something in here. I can use that. There's nothing in here.
Finally time, Gaara! Let's get this thing smashed to bits already!
I know. But in order to do that, we must first neutralize its power.
Oh, sure. Makes sense, even if the Rasengan doesn't work on it.
Just be patient. The jutsu used to do this is nearly prepared.
I don't know if I can wait! By the way, I wonder what happened to Sakura.
Sorry I'm late.
What took you so long? Didn't you leave before me?
Oh, I kind of got lost. It totally freaked me out, too.
It's a pretty straight path from the Hidden Leaf Village to here.
Hey, she made it in time, right? Let's just drop it, okay?
Anyway, is this the Spirit Orb? Wow.
They're attacking!
So they came after all! What do we do, Gaara?
Let's see. Leave this to us. You meet the enemy down below and take them out.
All right! I'm gonna blow them away!
Follow me. This way.
And yet she doesn't comment on our love of blowing things away. Back up these stairs.
Whoops! Gaara's taking care of things over here, I think. I'm supposed to go in this direction.
I didn't actually mean to land on them like that, but... I guess there's nothing in here. Nothing there yet. Jeez, couldn't there have been some enemies up there? How many stairs do I have to run down before I run to the enemy?
Hold it. Are you running low on items? I have some extra with me. If you need it, use this.
Thanks! I'll put it to good use!
No, I won't. I don't have any need for that stinking item. Fine, there's nothing there. A save point. Much for antlers or something, because I actually could sell those and make better use out of them.
There you are, you rotten puppets!
So they're just gonna flood us with sheer numbers?
Isn't that what they always do?
Treat the castle as well.
We have to hurry this up and get back there fast.
Right. We'll take care of these guys and then head for the castle.
And yet these guys aren't that strong. Nothing. Down.
Not too shabby.
Is there anything in here now? Ooh, an empty chip. That's really useful.
Ah!
Ooh, what's in here? Oh, duh.
We're going in. Follow me. I'll show you the shortest route.
Yeah, right.
Like, we took the longest route to get outside. Considering Gaara can fly, I don't think he's in any real danger here. There's nothing up there. As we saw previously in the stage, sometimes areas can spawn in new items when you go back through them, so it's worth taking a quick look. iron ore, one of the most useful... useless. The selling has only worth 100 apiece. So if you have a whole bunch of them, they're worth jack squat. Throw explosive tags everywhere, I guess. Nothing. I want what's in that chest. Here, these gotten much more durable. Okay, there's nothing back there. Oh, if they can make it through, I figured I could. Oh, it doesn't look like there's anything on top of those, so it don't matter. Yeah. Oh, looks like I'm gonna have to break this up into two parts and splice them together. Because I know there's a boss fight waiting right at the top of this. Oh, nice, a save feature. Like, I really need to save right now. I guess I can thank him for offering.
How did you know?
Changing your form isn't enough. Every person has distinct mannerisms. But I'm sure that's wasted on someone who only deals with puppets.
This is why I hate you mortals. Of course, there are some who would never know the difference.
Naruto Uzumaki.
Sakura! Gaara! Are you two all right?
Naruto, help me! He's an imposter! He tried to kill me!
Are you serious?
It's true. I did attack her. But I'm no imposter. Unlike that girl you see there.
Huh?
Don't be fooled, Naruto!
Sakura!
I warned you not to be fooled. A clone?
See? Aren't you glad you were careful?
How dare you mess with my head!
How dare you mess with my plans?
I don't think a phony like you is in any position to complain.
Phony? Are you so sure about that?
What do you mean?
This body might be real. I may just be controlling it from afar. Using the Shirogane clan's secret jutsu.
Are you serious?
So, still think you can stop me?
Darn it! What are we supposed to do?
Even if what she says is true, we have no choice but to apprehend her.
Prepare yourselves. Here she comes.
She... That's why I like playing with Sakura when you have infinite chakra, because you can just spam distance attacks like that all the darn time. Well, they picked the wrong choice of opponent here, because Sakura is one of the weakest ninjas when it comes to close range attacks. Well, I guess she has some of the more powerful attacks, but they're so slow, they're useless. And I'm gonna run away and hide because I suck. Unfortunately, there's maybe have to defeat like three of these or something now. There it is. Oh yeah, you can drop D bombs. Useless boss. All bosses. Then again, I have max Taijutsu strength plus 50% right now on it. Evil witch. now we're gonna be on a time limit, I believe, to get out of here.
She's making our lives difficult down to the very last, huh?
No lip movements at all there, huh? Whoa.
Beginning to crumble from that impact. We have no choice. Let's go.
Can't we just fly on your sand? I mean, it does get rid of the whole jumping through on fire stuff. Thanks, Captain Obvious. Well, I'm gonna have to stop the video here and then splice together the rest of the chapter. So give me a little bit. Well, I'm back, and to be honest, I did use the free time to update Naruto's skill plate. Didn't get to the other characters, though. So I was trying to master Naruto's layout. So now I have plus 50% on Taijutsu and Ninjutsu. Not on health, though. To do that, I gotta balance out the green orbs and stuff. Some of the ships I want aren't going to be available until after I beat the game. Okay, there is nothing, I'm just losing my mind. More than I already have, as my coworkers would put it. It doesn't work where I am at, you almost have to be crazy, I swear. And yeah, I did manage to fit in all the chips for Naruto's ultimate sexy jutsu, but since we're not going to have any real ability to make use of it here, you probably won't see it until after we get out, assuming I have to go to the report back to the Hokage. Because I figure I'll probably get jumped along the way by at least some guys. I don't want to waste more time than I absolutely have to here. At least I got a gold bar out of that. Is there anything over here? Beyond that. In that. Gotta keep moving. There's probably nothing there. Thank you. Wait, there's something in the corner over here now. Where are you? Special skill chip for Gaara. I should pick a different jutsu.
Naruto! Uzumaki barrage!
Okay, there's nothing down there. I hate that jump. Down. Come on.
Oh.
Okay, we got the item. I need to really start picking up the pace, don't I? I don't know why I couldn't have used Gaara's sand to fly out, but... whatever. Second, that's where we're supposed to go, huh? Well, this must lead to an item then. Nope, this just leads back to where we're. Thanks, game, for tricking me. Pure iron ore, so it might be slightly more valuable. Did we make it?
Should go back to the village first.
But something could happen to her while we're sitting around talking!
So, go back to the village and get a search team dispatched. It's better than trying to find her by yourself.
How can you be so laid back at a time like this?
You once told me of your desire to protect someone important to you. Think about what would be the best course of action right now.
All right. I'll go back to the village.
We'll put together a search team to follow the puppets.
Once we get any information, we'll notify you right away.
Thanks. I'll be waiting.
Oh yay, we're actually going to be sent on a search. Oh, we gotta take the long way, apparently. Since the game naturally takes the shortest path, I'm going to assume we can't go that route for some reason.
Explore!
think they call them fancy because it's got the leaf symbol on them, but it's hard to tell. Well, enough of that. Let's hurry up back to the village. Of course, I think I'm maxed out on experience and on my luck at this point. Oh, you can't carry more than 9,000. 999. I'm sure there's a limit, though. Because in the late game, you can get a whole ton of experience. Still doesn't work on girls, though. I think he could work on at least some girls, right? Alas. It wouldn't be funny then. Or would it be more funny? I don't know. Kunai. Did I just kill him with a knockback technique like that? Nope. Oh, I can do my fox form if I hit triangle and circle at the same time right now. Well, I don't really need to. Well, let's see what we got here.
You fool! What have you done? We were this close to destroying the spirit orb! Grandma, save your preaching for later! We need to get to Sakura! I know. Sakura disappeared on her way to the Hidden Sand Village. We'll have Black Ops dispatch a search team. Grandma, I'll go join him. No, you're on standby. What? Listen, Naruto. Medical ninja are vital to us. Because of this, I've implanted in Sakura all the jutsu she'll need to survive. She's still in training, but she should be able to protect herself. Even if she falls into enemy hands. I'm not telling you to abandon Sakura. But if you go chasing after her now, you could put her in danger.
So, Naruto, believe in Sakura. Wait for her.
Blast it all!
The final showdown. So now we can play with Gaara. Some new missions available. No. No, because I can't level up. Well, that does it for this chapter. Until next time, see ya.